Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. I am V-qie. For the returning subscribers, thank you for always passing by. For the new subscribers, remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Today I'll take you step by step on how to make Githeri special. And I call it Githeri special because I use maize and peas instead of the normal Githeri that you use maize and beans. So this is for Githeri lovers who are not able to eat beans like me. So you can always enjoy your Githeri in a different way. So stay tuned and watch till the end. Let me know how the recipe helps you, if it works for you, or any question that you might have in regards to this video. Enjoy.